Seventh objective. Septième objectif. Ensure a sustainable environment. Assurer un environnement durable. Linda Lusby. Linda is Associate Professor of Environmental Science at Acadia University in Wolfville, Nova Scotia. Equipped with degrees in home economics, science, and law, Lusby uses her diverse expertise to evaluate issues of environmental resource management and international law. Her first overseas experiences were with a joint project between the Home Economics Associations of Malawi and Nova Scotia in the late 1970s. Since then, she completed training with the International LEED Program, Leadership for Environment and Development, and is an active LEED Fellow, primarily working on projects to promote the Millennium Development Goals.
We are all in this together, and if one part of the world is suffering, then we're all suffering.
En juillet 2007, Linda a passé 3 semaines au Malawi à renforcer les liens entre l'Université Acadia et les partenaires d'UNITERRA des secteurs de l'agriculture et du développement rural lors de réunions regroupant le Farmers Union of Malawi, le Catholic Development Commission of Malawi et des représentants de l'Université du Malawi et du programme Leadership en matière d'environnement et de développement des régions du sud et de l'est de l'Afrique. Elle a travaillé à rehausser les capacités et les connaissances des organismes partenaires d'UNITERRA en matière de planification communautaire durable, d'agriculture biologique et des cultures génétiquement modifiées. Linda est aussi une des nombreuses personnes qui travaillent à établir un partenariat entre le secteur agricole du Malawi et celui de la Nouvelle-Écosse.
I think volunteering overseas is a concrete way of bringing meaning to our lives. It's not for everyone, but it certainly gives me the feeling that I'm doing something worthwhile.
There have been several volunteer exchanges between Nova Scotia and Malawi as part of this agricultural initiative, and relationships between local agricultural associations have flourished.
I've learned that encouraging students to work on international projects and become exposed to living conditions in other countries makes a great difference in their approach to life and indeed to their value systems.